the best brain of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Sir, could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Where are you? repeat your question.
The best brains of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Because I was the last bench.
Even I do, sir.
Sometime on the last bench. Most of the time in the first bench. But I felt a lost bench. Everybody has got some knowledge. Every human being has got some knowledge. A great teacher, a good teacher, his way of teaching, his way of interacting with the student, he doesn't care whether you are the first row or the last row. For him, everybody a student. For her, everybody a student. Okay? So friends, with this I will say, all of you repeat with me that where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. Who will give this righteous heart? Before 17 years, afterwards very difficult. When you reach 17, another pressure.